Another one up there you might be familiar with. Sergeant Hugo Stiglitz. Heard of him?
Everybody in the German army's heard of Hugo Stiglitz.
The reason for Hugo Stiglitz's celebrity among German soldiers is simple. As a German enlisted man, he killed 13 Gestapo officers. Instead of putting him up against the wall, the high command decided to send him back to Berlin to be made an example of. Needless to say, once the bastards heard about him, he never got there.
Hugo Stiglitz. Lieutenant Aldo Rain. These are the bastards. Ever heard of us? We just want to say we're a big fan of your work when it comes to killing Nazis. I think you show great talent. And I pride myself in having an eye for that kind of talent. But your status as a Nazi killer is still amateur. We all come here to see if you want to go pro.